Hi friend, welcome to my channel. Today I will demonstrate to you how to do single arm preacher curl using an inclined bench. This is a very good exercise that isolates biceps and builds well-developed bicep muscle. Please watch this video till end so that you don't miss any important tip. Friends, now I will show you the start position. Grab one dumbbell in your hand, place the back of the upper arms against the pad of the inclined bench. Palms facing upward, you can use the other arm for stability. This is your start position. Now I will show you the movement. Using a slow and controlled motion, lift the dumbbell up toward you until it reaches shoulder height and the bicep is fully contracted. Your upper arm should remain in contact with the pad throughout the movement. Also, to achieve full contraction, you have to bring little finger a little higher than the thumb. At the top position, squeeze your bicep for a second and then start lowering dumbbell back until elbow is just short of full extension and your bicep is fully stretched. That completes one rep. Do the desired number of reps. Now switch over to the other arm and do the same number of repetition with this arm. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on this round subscription button and pressing on the bell icon so that you receive notification immediately whenever I upload new fitness video. Thank you very much for watching my video.